Here let's look at the solution. Here this question belongs to the, that is HMR, HNMR, that is proton, NMR spectroscopy. We know that